Well, first came the rain and snow. Now comes the freeze. Slick roads are making it very tough for drivers to get around. NBC4's Tyler Carter is live in Clintonville tonight with a look at the street conditions. Always worse on those side streets, huh, Tyler?
Yeah, you know, if you are off work today, it was a good day to stay home. City of Columbus snow warriors say that they've been working around the clock since Friday.